When the morning comes down with its usual fog, it's time for me to head out for a walk with the dog. He usually jumps in the sea on the far side of this little harbor of ours, where the fishing boats live. I take a seat on a stone and read the cartoons. Then I usually throw something in for old Bones. And while he's swimming around, I look at my town and dream. After much exercise, we cross over the bridge where the workers are blessed with the angelus. I acknowledge their state and they nod in response. I'm glad I'm not them once again. Time to get the list, buy some messages, feed the dog his food and start the afternoon. Time to get the list, buy some messages, feed the dog his food and start the afternoon. Around a quarter to two, I like to head for the pub, have my first of the day and my main bit of grub. I take it nice and slow while everyone else is rushing to go back to work. And my foot likes to cross itself over my knee while I thumb through a book or a rock magazine. And as the sun starts to set, I buy a packet of cigarettes and head on home. Missus will be with the table all set, chicken, lettuce and ham, and a bit of brown bread. After filling me up, she tells me all about work, and I fall asleep. This is what it's like, a day in my life. Break the heart of any politician. No one ever asked, I thought I'd take upon the task. Send it in the post for your next edition. Around a quarter to ten, I pick myself up again, rub my hands in response to the thought of what's next. the doorbell rings. That's a couple of the lads, and I have to go out in case they feel bad. After an evening of drinking, I hunt back towards the house. Watch that film I got as one of the messages. I smoke a packet of fags and have a couple of stouts. Give the missus a hug, put the dog in his house. I throw my clothes on the rug, put my head on the bed.